All right. Good job, Goo. I knew that had to be a puzzle. Two of them already. Good. Good job, dude. Get here, or did you see me unlock the secret vault and everything? It was just a little puzzle on the floor you had to do. And you got a secret vault that had money in it and stuff. And I already have two of the gems for this board. They're shaped like headsets.
Wow!
it was like squares with lights, and you had to light up every square. So I needed to have Gooey help me. Once you got all of them, the floor turned into steps, and downstairs was just like a little vault. Just had some paint, that's all. And a headset gem. Get them all on this board. Love to see what happens. Wow, there's stuff down there. What? Picking up weird stuff. Oh, there. Give me a heart. Manchu.
What are you doing?
Cutscene. Ooh, discotheque. Oh no, not a boss fight already. Something's gonna steal it. No way. They're just inviting me to go up there. There's no way. Establishment. The music stopped because that's what scared him. Oh, okay. See, I don't know how you notice things like that. I wish I could notice that while I'm playing, but... What the heck? What did I do? Grab a snake or something? That's weird. What this is... I think that's going to be... What steps are going to open here to go up to that next level of dining? Let's go up here and make some cutscene happen that's going to aggravate me. Ready? Oh, who called that?
Hello?
Yes, hello. No way. No chance.
You.
No chance. Don't even think about it. There we go. Oh, boy. It's a... Okay, we have a DJ. DJ Ghost. What the heck? Oh my goodness. Yeah, they're gonna run away. There's no way I'm facing them right now. Yeah, I figured. This is a cutscene. You can't do anything. That's kind of how the floor looked at the elevator, by the way, except they were all white bricks. And you had to make them all white. Okay, I can move. Okay, so they're playing keep away. She's just gonna keep sending them. I knew it. So I have to find the one. What is he doing? I have to find the one that has it. Not them. Not them. Oh, No way. Oh, it's going right to her.
Ah.
Well, I got her backup dancers, but now she's... No way am I fighting her yet. Really? Get the hearts. Right. No, get her. Come on. So while I'm still in the air on the jump, I have to start hitting the flat. This thing is not easy. I need some hearts. Why aren't these records giving me any hearts? There it is. Do that. Just makes you lose control of him every now and again for like no reason. That's what. I was in mid jump. What? I can't afford to be losing that kind of thing. What? What just happened? Totally had her. I have a feeling she's not going to die. What is going on? How does she keep getting away from me? Now what just happened? Come on! What is going on? She doesn't even have her hair. Get her, yes. Man, why was it making it so hard? I gotta get her two more times, probably. Oh my gosh, this is hard. Come on, dummy. Damn it. Two hearts. That should almost fill me. Three hearts. I should be full. Don't tell me I beat this board that fast. Something's got to happen here. There's no way they're giving this to me.
Oh, yeah.
That was the quickest, easiest board ever. Huh. Okay, that is it. How come I can't get up there, though?
Whoa! Yeah.
weird.
Can't get up to the second level. Yeah, I'm on floor 15 already. But this floor was so fast. It was small. Something else has to happen. There's no way that's it. I guess it is. I do not remember this. So where the heck are all those other... Where's those other head sets? Oh wait, it said X. I didn't go in there before. How did I not go in there? That's it. That's the whole board. And this floor is what went down to make the vault. Yeah. This I can jump.
Wow!
My head, this block.
Whoa!
Can't do it anymore, but it was like the real Mario level. Ah, there we go. Figured.
Oh.
There was just money in that. So weird though. How do I get? What is that thing on the wall? I can't believe that was the easiest floor yet. Even easier than, like, the first and second floor.
Oh, yeah.
This is going to be that lady's penthouse. This might be it. Full health, 2 bones. I should be all right. Whoa. Looks like a chamber of secrets.
Wow.
There's a mirror on the... Look, they look like booze. See that? Okay, can I do anything with that? No, right? No. Alright. Alright, we're in the penthouse, brother. Look at this viewing. Oh, wait, what's that? I just went into a cutscene. I was looking at that gem. She's worried about what she looks like.
Star Forest. Eight ton Songkin.
Gonna capture me and give me the food.
Fanosta Mario. Fafu.
There's Mario.
He's a false mentor.
I gotta beat her to get Mario. Oh. I wonder if the princess is last.
Mario!
Did you see that? That was your big brother. This means the hotel owner is finally making an appearance. It's finally time for you two to face off. Track down the hotel owner and rescue Mario. Well, I got that from what she said. Alright, how do I get in there? What is that? Boo. But how in the hell would I get in there? So this is glass. Could it be in the elevator? Oh. It's a gem, yeah, I know, but how do I get it? How the heck would I ever get that gem in there? The elevator gem. That is so out of reach. There's a glass between me and it. I have no idea. Alright, well, make a mental note. We gotta figure out what's up with that.
What's up with that?
Maybe he can get it? Get it, get it, get it! Oh my gosh. All right. Whoa. Can I walk? Oh my gosh. Ah! Oh, that's glass. I thought I was done. Whoa! I don't know what happened. I fell and got it. I'll take it. That was weird. Can't go anywhere. Alright. That was weird. But I got it, so I'm not complaining. I guess they hoped you'd miss that little pipe back there.
Wow.
Do I have to go into this? Wait, where can I get one ball? Ah! Ah! You had to fall with it.
Hey, is there anything I'm missing here?
Yes. Bags.
Thank you.
Yes, we will take it. That's a big fan. Make it look faster. What does that do? Like, if I can switch the, go the other way and see what happens. Okay. That's it for you, gooey goo. Okay. Don't mind if I goo.
Here, just the rat. There's a hole in the wall. That's the room I was just in, right? Yeah.
I don't.
Yes, there is. What is that? So I need to blow the dust. See that powder on the floor? Yeah, you can blow it up into the air. Exactly. Powder didn't do anything. What are you talking about? I mean, I did blow up the powder on the floor and it just, nothing happened. It didn't show me lasers, that's for sure.
Wow!
What the heck? Okay, so when they say blow up the powder, they mean jump like this to do it. They don't mean blow. Okay. Now what is going on here? Okay, you gotta go in the middle. Wait. Circle. If right now I were to go, I'd be in that circle. Okay, I got it. So now I would go. Okay.
Wow.
Oh, how did I miss that?
Whoa.
Missed it again. Alright. And now. Wow, that was good. Let's plug in.
Wow.
Okay, it wasn't a plug, it just turned off the lasers. Right.
Oh, yeah.
Turned off the lasers, okay. Thought it was a plug I was gonna get to do the power thing. It's weird, all those books you can get. Get the key. I'm going. Just want to make sure I don't miss anything because I'm probably not coming back down here. Wow, look how fast he runs all of a sudden.
Oh-ho! Are you?
That boo on the wall up there is worrying me. got everything. Just do it. Great. Should've used gore. Looking in the mirror. All stuff all over the place here. Okay. I'm shooting this at. Let's turn. Okay. Thank you. that's everything up there. Now let's spin some things. Wait, what about that, I don't do anything here. What's this? Spin that.
Whoa!
Oh, can't even go near that fire. Alright, whatever. Let's see what we got here. Be on the other side. So I need to keep Gooey over on the other side. I see what I have to do. Oh wait, I can go down. Is that glass though?
Ow, oh, ow.
Of course.
Wow.
Alright. I gotta turn those lasers off. How do I do that? I'm gonna have to... I know what I have to do, I think. Matters if Gooey's here or there. I fell. Alright, I should let it over there.
Well, you know.
Oh, you can just go right in. Okay. Wonderful. I thought that was glass. Come here, Goo Man Chew. Alright. So we got 2 out of 4 keys. I'm scared of nothing. Fly away? That boo just flew away. I guess he just moved around. Wait, did I just get it? No. I still have 2 more to get. It's over here. Oh man, there's so much. Okay, all different versions of food. Facing all different ways. That's weird. Probably some sort of sign. Thank you.
See ya.
What's this?
What?
Is it a caboodle? Caboodle. A makeup thing for a look.
Wow!
A little caboodle.
Alright, let's see what this is all about. Can't be false. There's no way you face him before her. Unless it's like a faux boss fight, like a first engagement with him, but he runs away, or you don't actually finish it. Oh, the four keys go in there.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You only have two, buddy.
Oh. Here. Yeah. Uh-huh. Push them. Hey. They're just towels. Wow! Whoa!
Yes.
Whoa!
One goes one way, and one's just going random.
Wow! Whoa!
Ah! Missing some. Anything over here? No. Alright, I guess that's about it, right?
Yeah, nothing else.
How do I go back? I guess I just have
to.
A bada bing!
They don't move, I'm screwed. Okay. So it's gonna be a double jump. Great.
Wow! Wow! Whoa! No! Wow! Oh my god!
Oh my god, that was insane. Yeah. There's money pretending to be toilet paper. Now let me get this out of here so I can do a fast travel. Goes for a toilet near the ceiling. It makes sense. Might as well.
Wow! Whoa!
What am I missing? Got it. All right. Job for the blue man. Alright. That's three. Same thing. Shoot it at the toilet. Why not? Alright. Alright, that's three. Need one more. Yep, one more key. I might as well go place it. Aha! Oh, jeez. They didn't want me to place that key, is what happened. Probably some sort of red or something next. Alright, at this point, your guess is as good as mine. A door here. Nope. There it is. We found it. It's gotta be. There's a door here. Look at the map. There it is. I don't know why you have to get these orbs all the time. It's ridiculous. Get out of here. What are you doing? Get over here. Be it. Bedroom. The royal bedroom.
I should have thought too.
Wow.
Give me the heart. What are you doing? Alright. That was no excuse. I should have thought to check. Good thing he's a shorty. Bedspread. Yes. That one little piece falling.
Wow.
Okay, oh my gosh. Dumb. What the heck? Oh my gosh. I guess it's telling me to go this way for a while and then that way. Oh my gosh, this is weird. It's telling me to go that way. No.
It up, buddy.
Look, without the lasers, it's like much easier. Oh, you needed to be gooey, because look up there if I want to get that gem, which I do. I might as well get it. Ah! Before I died, I just switched. What? Why did they fall? That's gonna make it hard for getting that ghost, I guess. just fall. Oh, don't you go hurt Luigi. Oh, no. They're going to hurt Luigi, and I can't switch. I can, but I kind of can. And you're almost there. Remember, man, you got this. Oh, that was so close. Don't you dare, don't you dare. Got it. Switch back, come on. Switch back, what are you doing? Do it, guys, but I'm gonna leave you in suspense. That's where we end it today. Tomorrow, we will place the last key. Give you a reason to come back, brothers. Thanks for playing. Have a good night.